Use the Joker Lab to your advantage. You only need to take it once. If you miss it, you'll get a time penalty. Nice points, Hall. Stay consistent.